Actually, it is hard to go back-to-back in any competition. The Sunshine Coast Lightning are up against it.
Lucy, I don't know that you answered the questions. Can these women go back-to-back?
I think it's going to be incredibly tough, though. They have become a team that was really put together at the start of last year, and no one knew what they were capable of. This time round, we all know what they're capable of, and they are the hunted, and that's a tough place to be.